Hello, everyone. This is Carl. Welcome back to Aeronautica. We're here at Harden International Airport, resembling Miami International. But does this city resemble the city? I mean, does this resemble Miami, the city itself? All right then. So we'll be departing for a short flight to Norman, you know, Las Vegas. All right, let's start the engines. Now contact the Harden ground to request taxi. Ground Delta 7546. Requesting taxi to active runway. Taxi to runway 01 via Quebec. Mike 2. Right, we're about to go off the just the F gate, the E gates. So here is Taxiway Quebec. Contact tower, Delta 7546. Statistics for this Boeing 757. Pause the video if you want to continue reading this. Alright, winds at 2. So we will hold short at Mike 2. What do you think of this Delta Air Lines livery? Delta 7456, clear for roll-off at runway 01. Alright, we got a early takeoff clearance there, so let's take that opportunity. Increase the throttle. P3C Orion. Oh, what a bounce. Contact departure Delta 7546. Good day. Alright, so let's start on a cruise to Norman. Before that, let's pass this VOR point volcano. Next waypoint, the Jamzy. Let's now cruise right, heading to Nahr Nahrstein. Thank you. be cruising at 30,000 feet. Now reaching the cruising altitude of flight level 030, 30,000 feet. So let's reduce our throttle to 94%. Right. Oh. Right, that's as close as we could get. Kilometers from Norman. All right, so winds are at 344. All right, let's now start descending. Here we go, we got Las Vegas. Harry Reid. Pseudo Harry Reid. The Norman. Right onto the last waypoint. Just look, it needs some improvement. Hopefully it would make more of this Delta 753s. The other 15. How many currently in service? So here is November 5, Niner 1, November Whiskey. So it's usually, again, yes, this used to be from Northwest, and when that merged with Delta, the winglets, around 2014. It got me thinking. Server time is still 1:25. Game time? That looks weird. Maybe there was a moderator. Somehow it froze. Yeah, time has frozen. Alright then, just brush it off. Alright, wind. Current wind conditions is around 55, so 35, and then side. What happened to the... Where's our marker? The, oh, it's frozen here! But anyways, we're still en route to this... Alright, the winds have just... Oh no, 60, so we'll have to redirect to one of these. Almost 10,000 feet, so... Kilo November, India Alpha Tower, Norman Tower, good afternoon, Delta 7456, inbound from Harden, requesting to enter final. Go to enter final at runway 09R right. These winds are unpredictable. Yep, that's right. Time's just frozen. Approved. 09 right. Right, tracking set 0. Norman Tower, Delta 7456 is on final runway 09 right. Requesting clearance to land. Looking good. Right. Winds at 6. The winds are at the 60 range. Established with the glide scope here. Right, we're on final. Clear to land runway 09 right, Delta 7456. Let's lower the landing gears. Oh no, wind change. Oh, flight tail limb. Bit of a challenge there, but... Pretty all right. Alright, it's now taxi to gate. Once again, the statistics for the Boeing 757-300. And this has been a charter flight from Harden International Airport to Norman International Airport, Miami to Las Vegas, on a Delta Air Lines Boeing 757-300. And I'll see everyone on the next Aeronautica video.